Hey guys, so today I'm going to be filming a cosmetology vlog. I'm obviously not at school right now. I'm in my new place. I just want to say one thing before I get on with the vlog. I was supposed to vlog on Saturday, but I was in a really big rush. I woke up late. I still had to drop off my puppy at my mom's house because my mom really wants to see her every single day. And I have school on Saturday all day long and there's no one home and I don't want to leave her in the house all day because I feel bad. So I had to bring her to my mom's house because my mom's off on the weekends. And I had to go to school and it was just a mess Saturday morning. And then I realized once I got to school that I forgot my vlogging camera and I didn't vlog. So I feel really bad. So I'm going to vlog on Monday. Today's Monday. I don't think I've ever vlogged on a Monday before. I'm trying to think. I really don't think I have. Mondays is theory day, so we pretty much do book work and slideshows. And I'm pretty sure today I have a midterm, but I'm not sure if it's this Monday or next Monday that I have the midterm. But yeah. So I'm going to grab some lunch. And this is my room right now. It's not decorated at all. I have to get new bed sheets, new curtains, and it's gonna take a while. Look at this princess. Look at that princess. Look at that princess, so pretty and cute. She's such a sleepyhead, you guys. Like, it's really dark right here. There you go. She's such a sleepyhead. Fix this. She's such a sleepyhead, and she was sleeping in the room while I was doing my makeup. It's really dark. She was sleeping in the room while I was doing my makeup, and then I came in the, you know, the kitchen to, you know, make food, and she comes and lays on the couch because the living room's right next to the kitchen. So, and this is my room. I want to do a room tour, but it's not decorated. Like, the bed sheets, I do not like those bed sheets. No offense to anyone who has those bed sheets, I just really don't like them. I don't like the color. I don't know. I want it to be kind of like my old room, like where everything was like black, white, red, and silver. And like the curtain. We have like a balcony out here. I don't want to show you like completely like outside, but we have a balcony in our room, which is nice. And so I have to change, focus. I have to change our curtain. Let me get in front of the window. I have to change our curtain. And yeah, I mean, I have to bring my nightstand in, my mirror in, my canvases, like my Marilyn Monroe one that is in pretty much all my videos except my last one. And my like one that has like a lipstick on it and all that. I'm gonna try to get it nice because in like my videos when I film, all you can see is like this like tan beige kind of yellowish wall. So that's really all you guys can see. And yeah. Oh, and I also want to talk to you guys about something. Where am I gonna put you? Let's put you right here. About something about Caitlyn Jenner, formerly known as Bruce Jenner, of course. I'm so happy that, I mean, like, at first it was, like, a little strange, you know, like, Bruce, like, he's, like, 65 years old and, like, wants to be, like, a woman all of a sudden. So, like, at first, that was a little strange for me. But, I mean, honestly, I have a lot of respect for him because, for her, I'm sorry. I have a lot of respect for her because it takes a lot of courage to go out in public, or go out in public, make it public that you want to have a sex change. And I don't know, I just think it's crazy. And I applaud her for being like, kind of like IDGAF, like I don't really care what people think, I'm gonna do what I want, I'm gonna do what makes me happy, I don't care how old I am. Not saying that 65 is old, but she is gorgeous. The cover of Vanity Fair, her cover. Like, who would think that Bruce Jenner could be that pretty? Like, I'm jealous. She honestly is, like, very, very pretty, which I think is crazy. She's really pretty, and I don't know. I give kudos to her for doing what makes her happy because she looks gorgeous, and yeah. I did post a little something-something on my Instagram about it. I don't know, I give a lot of respect for her for not caring, and I feel like a lot of people that have been, like, not even about, like, transgender, like, being a transgender or anything, but, like, a lot of people, with other secrets, or if they're scared to tell their parents that they're gay or anything like that. Like, I feel like Caitlyn Jenner, I feel like she really helped people, excuse me, and inspired people to be brave. And, you know, the people that love you, if they really, really love you, they will still be there with you or be there for you, and they won't care whether you, you know, whatever you want to be. So yeah. So I thought that was really cool, that she, you know, did that. I think that's awesome. And yeah. Another thing, oh goodness. Another thing that I was gonna say about Caitlyn is I'm gonna be doing a hair and makeup. A hair and makeup inspired tutorial, inspired by Caitlyn Jenner, of course. I don't know, because I think that it's really awesome that, you know. I was gonna film it today, but I wanted to do this today because it was requested. The Caitlyn Jenner was not requested. I just really wanna do it, because her makeup and hair was just so, like, timeless and beautiful and like kind of like Hollywood glam, but like Hollywood natural glam, you know what I mean? So I got that vibe, like, when I, and I looked at several pictures. I already know which hair I'm gonna do. How cool is this pasta strainer? How cool is that? I didn't even know what it was. I think it's really cool, you know, that I don't know, I just thought, like, the whole theme of the photo shoot was just gorgeous. Like, I still can't get over how gorgeous the theme of the photo shoot was. Turn it right here. I'm putting the silverware in. But, I don't know. I just thought it was really awesome. Oh, my God. I'm so excited to film this tutorial. I'm going to film it tomorrow. Don't worry. I'm going to, like, I'm going to hopefully have this vlog edited by tonight. I only have one memory card. Sorry if this is loud. I only have one memory card, so. All right, I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna let my camera charge because it's low battery and I definitely wanna vlog as much as I can today. So I'm gonna let it charge. It needs to charge really bad because it's on low battery. I thought I had it on the charger, but then I looked down and everything was unplugged. So it wasn't charging. So let me. Hey guys, so you probably can't see me right now, but this is like the best light you're gonna get in my car because this car doesn't really have anywhere to place it and there's like no flat surfaces. So I'm on a stoplight right now, so it'll probably fall over in a second. But so what's going on right now, you're probably wondering why I'm still in my pajamas, is because I left my uniform on Saturday. Me and my boyfriend went to a bowling alley with my uncle and his brother and blah, blah, blah. So we went to the bowling alley and it was like right after I got out of school. So I, like, my mom lives pretty close to my school. So I just went to my mom's house because I'm not done moving all my stuff from my mom's house. So I still had some clothes there. So I went there and I had my uniform on because I just got out of school on Saturday. And I left my uniform there and I left it there. I didn't bring it with me in my car because I, you know, I was thinking like, oh, well, I'm coming back on Sunday to pick up Ella. But I forgot to get it on Sunday. So pretty much, long story short, I forgot my uniform at my mom's house. So I stopped by my mom's house, change really quick before I go to school. So I had to leave a little earlier than I wanted to. So I didn't get to charge my camera all the way, but it did gain, I think, like two more bars. It's like four bars and like a little battery pack picture, and there was one before I put on charge, so now there's three. So yeah, so I'm on my way to my mom's house to change, and then I'll be headed to school. But for right now, I'm gonna try and show you guys like a montage of where I live on my way to my mom's house. I'm not gonna show you like too much because I don't know, it'll take a lot of my battery. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so we have a midterm today, and I forgot the usual. And then we have speakers here today to like speak to us about I don't know what. I guess we'll find out. For guests? Oh, I have no clue. But yeah, so we have a midterm later, but it's like on an easy subject, salon. Wait, what's the test on again?
I'm studying chapter 2 right now,
salon ecology. Oh, salon. Oh, okay, so it's not that hard of a topic or chapter. Vanessa, hey, I was wondering if you were coming or not. Huh? Did you work today?
I went to Walgreens to get some makeup though, and I was gonna bring some of my salad, and I left it, so I'm gonna go get it.
Oh, sick. I brought. Thank you.
Smoochies.
Did you? What color?
I got this. Like your eyes too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, guys.
My eyes are so dry.
I know. I had to wear glasses all day today,
so
and then
I figured I would give my eyes a break before I go back to work. I go to work Thursday.
I work tomorrow. Oh.
Yeah, so I opened by myself Thursday, which I'm excited. And then I was like, Kristen, I don't have my fucking keys yet. She's like, oh, just come tomorrow and get them. Thinking, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna be Thursday, like.
You're kind of the key holder. You kind of need a key.
I got this one.
We have to clock in on the computer.
My computer.
Oh. We have to clock in.
I have to wait till after.
Wait, why is it making you wait?
Because we're gonna clock out. I said not till after 4.
Got it. We're in the classroom today, so you're not gonna be seeing this clinic today. But we're in the classroom. We have a midterm. I forgot, like I just said. So, but it's easy. It's like on salon ecology, so we'll be fine. And I found a quarter and a nickel under my bed. At my mom's house, and I took it for the sack machines.
There's a dime. Just a dime, just chilling.
Wait, is that a nickel or a dime?
It's a dime. Oh, it's a nickel.
Oh, I was gonna say, I swear that's a nickel. But anywho, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so a hair salon just came. Focus. Just came and spoke with us. Spoke to us about. Yeah. So yeah. And I had to do like an interview, and it was fun. It was really nice. She talked about like professionalism and like your appearance and stuff like that. And I'm really close to the camera. There you go. And I just realized like how close we are to graduating. Like we graduate in 6 months, so I kind of need to start looking at salons now and shadowing. And if you don't know what shadowing is, it's like you go to a salon and you kind of.
Do you like it?
You're like their shadow. Like you watch what they do and you kind of get to know everyone and see if that's like the right salon for you. That's pretty much what she talked about, and it was really fun. She was very sweet, and she talked about like her salon because she owns a salon, and it was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed her time and what she like was talking to us about and stuff like that. So now we're on lunch. I know I haven't vlogged that much, but we have to take our midterm, I'm pretty sure, after this, and then I don't know what we're gonna do after that, but I know it's kind of a boring day, but
like still keep it be like.
And rude. Caitlin's pretty young too. Like I guess he wants to. I don't know. She looks very good for 65 though. Just saying. I'm sure it took a lot of money to. Let's
be all right. So who's got the calendar?
I'm working on getting it out.
What does the calendar say for the 8th?
The 8th is salon success.
Midterm.
Chapter 6.
Chapter 6.
You said the 8th,
oh,
right?
Oh, God, I have so many freaking paper.
Chapter 6.
Ugh.
Chapter 6, 3D
salon.
What?
Salon success, chapter 6.
Oh, crap.
What's 3D? 8. You said
8,
right?
I already got my box. Yeah. I'm starting making it.
Oh, yeah, but sorry.
I'm
sorry.
Chapter 3D salon. I know. This book's gonna suck, and at the end of the presentation.
I'm so broke, too. I don't know where my calendar is. I'm over looking for it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
So, that's next Monday. The 3D salon is good, okay?
That's the shit. I know. See, you
that's the boss.
That's the project.
Oh, God.
Well, wow.
And salon success. We're a little bit behind schedule, so it's going to be chapter 5 that we're starting on next week.
Okay.
So, not today?
Can we push the project back?
Yeah, like,
can we push the project back?
No, you don't need that. No, we can't push the project back.
Oh, man.
Okay, because all these guest speakers and all this, like the Monday that we had off, I'm just going to be a little bit behind schedule, so I got to kind of get things going.
So the 3D salon due next Monday.
Uh-huh. The 3D salon is due next Monday, and we're going to be doing a salon success chapter 5.
I don't even have a box. Miss Short, can we get boxes like from here?
I don't know where they have boxes from here. I mean, you can go behind like the mail room or something.
I have a shoe box.
I mean, I have a bunch of shoe boxes, but.
And then I have another box.
But I wanted to talk to you guys about something really quick.
Uh-oh. Okay? Uh-oh.
So, next week's probably, I'll be with you guys next Monday, but I'm actually taking a vacation. So I'm not going to be with you on the 15th.
Oh, you were scaring me like, oh.
Yeah, I was like, oh, God.
We always lose teachers.
You don't lose me, but so Miss Kelly's going to cover for me. I got her to cover for me, so I thought you guys would enjoy that.
Yeah.
So what I'll just have her do is on that day, you know, she's going to just do the same thing I would do. She would do
a website too.
Yep, the website will be due. So what you'll do is you'll just give her, write down your website name on a piece of paper with your name on it, hand it in to her, and that you'll be doing Salon Success Chapter 6 that week. So rewrite that, change that on your calendar to Chapter 6 instead of 7, okay? So she'll be going over that PowerPoint with you guys. She might have a worksheet or something like that. And then the 22nd, I haven't even told my boss yet because I haven't had time, but I'm not going to be here that day either. Because I have to take my son to USC so as soon as I can get him in there. So I don't know if Miss Kelly did a sub for me that day or not, but I'll try to get her to. So you guys will have her. If not, I'll have to find somebody else. So I'll give you guys a heads up that I'm going to be here those two.
It's the second day.
22nd and the 15th.
So then I won't be back till the day of the finals.
Ooh.
So that's when your business plan will be due, but I want you guys to make sure that you have my email just in case you have any questions so you can communicate with me the next couple weeks.
Mm-hmm. What's your email?
Okay, I'll write it on the board. Because you guys, I answer my email.
Yeah, she does.
Like immediately. So if you have questions about how to do anything on your final business plan, then don't hesitate to email me.
It's like texting her. It's quick.
So is someone
what does that say?
Amanda.Short@MillerMont.
-Mont. Amanda.Short.
Next Monday, also Elizabeth's going to be coming in and talk about resumes. On the 8th?
What does that say? Amanda.Short.
Amanda.Short@Miller-Mont.edu. So, I mean, you'll see me on the Wednesdays in between there if you have questions as well, but just want to make sure you guys know that your final exam and your business plan presentation will be due on the 29th, the day that I come back. Okay?
Okay.
Are we good?
And what's the 15th? What's everything on the 15th?
15th is Salon Success Chapter 6.
And the website.
And the website's due. And then the 22nd, go ahead and write Salon Success Chapter 7, and that'll be the final one. And we'll be back on schedule. Okay.
So
22nd
is just review.
Well, it won't be review now, really, because we'll have to do salon success.
Cassandra, do you have an extra pen? I have a whole pack of pens, and I keep forgetting to put on my purse.
Does everybody go ahead and understand?
How many questions is the midterm?
50.
Oh, okay, that's not bad.
Today's test?
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
Which chapter? That's not.
It's only on. Yes, it's on Salon Business Chapter 6.
Oh.
Hospitality Continental. That's all. Oh.
Which chapter? Which chapter?
Chapter 6.
Cosmonentals.
So far.
Can you say it real quick? Huh? Can I say it real quick?
Well, I'm getting ready to hand it out because we gotta get.
For me.
You said chapter 6.
What time is it? It's already 8.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
But you guys.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I do. My sister's coming next day with a girlfriend.
Is she getting her hair done?
She's staying with me until Saturday. Then my mom's coming. The other girl's sitting here, man. She's in the bathroom. If you do that, or uncomfortable boots on, make your bed.
Yeah.
Next a little bit.
No.
I want my angle.
Hey, who was that guy in here? I didn't see him.
Yeah, who was that? I've never seen him ever.
Shadowing Miss
Helen. She did ask good questions.
Yeah.
Miss High School shut up scared him.
I'm glad she was in here, kind of.
Scared him? Yeah.
This isn't really doing anything. It's just.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He's getting all the answers are going to pop up in the corner. Let's do this.
It just finished.
Today's our first
day. Yeah.
I don't think I've ever showed you this wall. This is like all over the school, like these pictures of the graduates. I'm gonna be on this wall in 6 months.
So I just took my midterm and it was kind of hard. It was only 50 questions, so hopefully I did good. The more questions, the better, I guess, because it's like less points that you miss if you miss one. And my skin is getting greasy. But we took, we're just talking right now. And that's about it. Not much is happening today. We had to sign our daily grades. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, not doing much today. It's not that fun. I had to grab my Marcel. This is like the curling iron you'll get in beauty school most of the time. It doesn't have a spring. But I have to get it because my curling one's at my mom's house and I forgot to grab it earlier because I forget everything. But I grabbed my curling iron because I'm going to be doing a Caitlyn Jenner makeup and hair tutorial tomorrow. So, yeah. Like for our business plan?
There'll probably be other teachers in here, people from the front.
Ooh, fun.
So, website is one of the things on there. Mm-hmm. You'll just put your website, write your website on a piece of paper and put it in your binder because when you present your website, you'll actually put up on the computer on the.
Oh, nice. That's so much fun. Yeah.
Location's just going to be city. Okay.
So,
Conway or
I don't even know what to talk about. I guarantee you if I pull up Instagram, Caitlyn Jenner is going to be the first thing to pop up.
My business in Myrtle Beach. And
no, it's not.
Food line shop.
We had an interview. Look, you have an interview with us.
So when it, you know that day where people come in here and like different salons, I guess, like for people like to hire us. When do they come? Like, is that like a month before graduation? 2 months before graduation?
It'll start happening next quarter.
Oh, so in like 2 months. Because like this quarter ends in July, right?
Yeah. Great News is actually coming, and I'm not sure what they're doing, but they're coming.
It looks like it's
January. One Monday.
Mm.
But it'll be next quarter and the quarter after that when people will start coming in and doing stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Do you already know where you're going to work?
I mean, I have like a couple salons in mind, but I kind of want to shadow them first because like a lot of my friends that work in salons, the one thing that I really am trying to stay away from is like a lot of drama. I mean, obviously it's a bunch of girls and some places there's like some guys and stuff, But I don't know. Like, I just don't want to be in a place that stresses me out, and I don't want to go to work because of it, you know? I just want to, like, go to work, make my money. And I want to work at a full-service salon, makeup, facials, which I'm sure, like, some salons, they usually have esthetician to do the facials and stuff. But I want to be able to do makeup, nails, hair, like, everything. I want to be able to do... I don't want to be limited to, like, just doing a certain thing. Like, I want to do everything.
So, you have to definitely do a lot of research.
A lot.
To find where you're
going. I want to do that. Like, if you say the estimates you want to do on that, like, how would they charge? How would you pay your rent? Would you pay your booth rent? Where your station for your hair? Would you pay a rent? Or like where they do makeup, because of course you want to do makeup at your station where you do hair.
You can do makeup.
I mean, like, I don't want to booth rent right when I get out of school, because, like, the lady was making it seem like it. I mean, I'm sure at her salon, like, she'll help you out a lot.
I'm sure at her salon, it would probably, that's awesome.
That's a good idea, but.
That lady is an extremely rare gem that she will not.
That's what I'm saying, like, a lot.
She is a special type of woman, and she.
I feel like a lot of.
There's not many women.
Because my friend,
she's very blessed. She came down here, she didn't have nothing. She started in Brooklyn Braids, and she just blew up from there.
That is big. But not many people are gonna be as passionate like her.
Yeah. Closing time. Zing! It's dark outside.
I know. That's why I kind of want my coffee going.
And I parked all the way over there. That's why I'm filming, just in case somebody kidnaps me.
You can't see nothing.
Knock on wood. They can see, like my eyes or something. I know, right? It's like all in my head.
Part by Lisa.
Bye. Drive safe. Now you guys can see me. I'm parked way over yonder, way over here. Now, time to go home. Class was fun today. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of random vlog. It wasn't really anything like that fun. So, did I show you guys my new car? I don't think I did. I'm gonna show it to you like a little bit right now, even though it's nighttime. But anyways, I'm pretty sure I already showed you guys. If not, follow me on Snapchat and snap me and say you want to see it, because I don't remember if I did or not. Okay. Anywho, bye guys. Drive safe. Anyways, so time for a long ride home. I wish you guys could. Is that good? I wish you guys could actually. I always lock my doors when I get inside my car. Wish you guys could. I wish I could talk to you the whole way home, because I think it's fun. But I don't live like 10 minutes away from my school anymore. So I actually live 30 minutes away from my school now. So this would pretty much be a movie. It wouldn't even be a vlog, it would be a movie, because it would be like an hour long. There's Miss Short, I know you care about us. Anyways, like I was saying, I wish I could talk to you the whole way, because I think it's fun and I love talking to you guys. But this would be a movie. It wouldn't be a vlog. It would be a cosmetology movie. That's what it would be. So yeah. So a little recap on today. A speaker came. This is gonna be a long vlog. I hope you guys like it. Speaker came today. She was super sweet. I hope I find, because she's like an owner of a salon, I hope I find a boss like her, because the way that she was talking about like her employees, and she booth rents in her salon, okay? And they recommend us not to booth rent. Why is... Okay, this is fucking... This is really creepy right now. This guy literally stopped in the middle of the road. It's really creepy. Do you... Can you see him? He... What the heck? He... What the heck is going on right now? He was stopped in the middle of the freaking... Guys, I'm keeping my camera on because I think this guy's following me. No joke. Let's see if he goes in the same lane as me. I'm freaked out right now. Seriously. No, he's... That was so freaking creepy. No, he's going the other way, thank God. He was, like, stopped in the middle of the freaking highway. But anyways, she was talking about how, like, she, nice little U-turn. She booth rents. So she only does booth rent in her salon. And she was saying how, like, when her clients or when her employees, when she hires employees, she helps them build a clientele, which I think is very sweet. And she just, I don't know, just if you guys, I wish I would have, like, filmed her a little bit, but I didn't know if she wanted to be on camera or not. But yeah, I have a long ride. I guess I'm just going to listen to music. I want to talk to you guys the whole way, but it's like... 40 minutes or 30 minutes away, and I don't want to talk your guys' head off. So, anyways, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.